Social media doesn't sleep, take breaks, or even eat a snack, but you do. And that's why we've made it super easy to schedule, auto-schedule, and edit your scheduled messages from your HootSuite dashboard. Here's how it works. First, pick which social accounts you want to send your message out on by selecting them in the profile picker. Type your social message in the compose box. Click the calendar icon in the bottom right of the compose box. Here, you can select auto-schedule to let HootSuite choose the optimal time to post your message depending on the network and history of your social interactions. Or, if you have a more specific time in mind to schedule your posts, you can choose a specific date and time from the calendar and clock below. Click the schedule button and your message will be put in the queue. Want to know where that tweet or Facebook message went? To view, edit, or delete scheduled messages, click the publisher icon in the sidebar of your dashboard. And here, you can view, edit, or delete any message that you've scheduled for the future. Clicking the edit option will open up an edit scheduled message window where you can change the content of your message or the time that it's scheduled to go out. In the top right, you can change the view of your scheduled messages to see list, day, or monthly post schedules. So keep your growing social audience engaged. Let HootSuite share the load with scheduled messages, because you got things to do today, am I right? To catch new Hoot tips every week, be sure to subscribe to our channel. And if you have a suggestion for a Hoot tip you'd like to see, tweet us at HootSource TV.